On the school watch, the city of Hollister is making a move to cut down on juvenile crime and keep kids in class. Last week, the city council approved an ordinance that would extend a curfew that's already in place to actually include school hours. It applies to minors between 6 and 18. Action News reporter Margot Dunphy has more.
In a push to keep kids off the streets, the city of Hollister and San Juan Bautista are imposing a new curfew on kids during school hours.
I think it will help curb truancy. It'll help curb children being out of school, not getting the education, being available for recruiting to gangs, and being available to commit crimes.
According to Police Chief David Westrick, the idea for the new ordinance came about following the tragic death of a 14-year-old girl who was shot near her home in April last year. A curfew may have saved her life and could stop the rise in other youth crime.
We've had complaints from different residents and, of course, businesses in the daytime that we're concerned about students loitering, other problems such as daytime burglaries associated to juveniles.
Under the new ordinance, minors found outside their school grounds during school hours will be questioned and given a warning. Their parents will be notified and they could receive fines of up to $300 for repeat violations. But despite these penalties, the new law has the support of local parents.
Especially as a working parent, you know, I would most definitely want to be informed if my students weren't in school.
And although it means more curfew hours for kids, it seems to get approval from some local teenagers.
It would help a lot of students. It might not make them happy, but it will keep them safe.
Some kids will leave school and do things they shouldn't, like drugs and stuff like that. So I think that if they're, you know, kind of pushed to stay in school, there'll be less of that.
County leaders say the new ordinance could even be cost-effective in the long term.
There will be less crime, so the impact on law enforcement would be positive.
In Hollister, Margot Dunphy, KSBW Action News 8.